In October 1517, Martin Luther wrote his 95 Theses and nailed them to the door of the Wittenberg Castle Church in a provocative action that is said to symbolise the start of the European Reformation. Here at Clare College, Cambridge, we launch a major new series to mark the 500th anniversary of the Reformation in 2017. Throughout the Lent term in Clare College Chapel, we perform 8 Bach cantatas liturgically with an array of visiting orchestras, including the Orchestra of the Age of Enlightenment Experience, the Royal Academy of Music Baroque Soloists, the European Union Baroque Orchestra, Clare Baroque, undergraduate players from the university, and period instrument ensembles from across the undergraduate community. All of them are led by Clare alumna Margaret Faultless, and we're joined by an extraordinary array of guest preachers, beginning the season with Rowan Williams, former Archbishop of Canterbury and former Dean of Clare College Chapel. And in London, on Thursday the 13th of March, we're joined by a stellar lineup of soloists as we perform 2 of the great Reformation cantatas, BWV 79 and 80. Extraordinary array of music making for some of the greatest music ever written.